Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to a quick little video all about the new Intellitrack inside of DaVinci Resolve 19. So the Intellitrack is a AI-driven way to track your footage either in the color page, fusion, or in fairlight. So in this video, we're just going to have a brief look at how that would work inside of fusion. If you want to know how this is working in the editing page, you can check the video right up here. Anyway, let's just jump right in to it. So here I am inside of Fusion and I have my media in and my media out. I'm going to select my media in and I'm going to hit shift spacebar and I'm going to search for tracker. And here we have the tracker and I'm just going to add that in and I'm going to select that and I'll go up to the inspector. And in the inspector, we can see that the IntelliTracker is already selected. Of course, you could change this into your point tracker if you want to, but we're going to use the IntelliTrack, of course. It's super simple. I have my footage here and I'm just going to find, let's go to the beginning and I'm just going to take my tracker, which is right here, and I'm going to find a place I want to put it. So in this case, I'm just going to put it at this dude's eyebrow and then I'll just go into the operations. And in the operations, I'm going just to go match move. And now I can track either the foreground and background. I think we are pretty good with the foreground over background, which is what we want to do. Otherwise, we can change it here. And then I'll just go to the tracker and I'm going to track forward like so. And now DaVinci will do its thing and it's going to track the eyebrow, as you can see right here. And I think it's doing a pretty good job. It is a very fast way to track, by the way. So there we are, and it's completed. And we can see we have our track here. All our tracking data is right here. So I'm just going to do something super simple, like adding a text. So I'm going to drag in a text, select my text, push one on the keyboard. So I have that over here. And then I'm just going to write something. Just going to write dude, and I'm going to change the font to, let's take this one, changing the color. Like so. Then I just, for the sake of it, want to do some shading. I'm just going to put in a black drop shadow like that. And then I'm simply just going to connect this into the tracker one. And here we have our text. And then I'll just go and I'll go back to the text node and I'm going to size it up. And then I can just drag it around and position it as I please. And I can also go into the shading again and change that a little bit. Like that looks good. And then we can just push spacebar and you can see that now the text is following the movement of the dude drinking coffee. So that is how the new IntelliTrack works inside of DaVinci Resolve 19. And by the way, this is the public beta version 2 I'm using and so far everything is good as well. Anyway, I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.